Where's Julie?
Oh, she couldn't make it.
Her loss.
Yeah, that's what I said. We're gonna have a lot of fun today.
You said it, girl.
Yeah.
Push.
Okay. What are we gonna do today?
I don't know.
We could go to the courts and play some tennis.
It's gonna rain soon, so...
Yeah, you're right. We could go to the old church and break some windows.
We did that yesterday.
God, I hate Golden Gate. There's nothing to do.
It sucks. I wish I lived in Miami again.
Yeah. Well, at least we have each other.
I know.
I would kill myself if I didn't have you to hang out with.
Me too. You're my BFF.
My BFF!
It's Julie. She says we can come over now and text people.
Oh, cool.
two more sixes, it'd be 666. Come on.
That's it. Let's go.
I want to say goodbye to Heather one last time.
Oh, my dear. Are you all right? Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. We came to see Heather. Can we see her?
It's after business hours.
You have business hours at a church?
Well, sure. If we didn't have business hours, we'd have all sorts of riffraff wandering in here.
It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Please, just for a few minutes.
All right, but don't take too long.
I still can't believe Heather's really gone.
Still pretty PO'd at my sister for running her over. She never apologized. Ever.
Heather. We miss you so much. We think of you all the time.
It's funny in here.
Your life is so short.
Do you think that, you know, like pumped her out with chemicals?
We could have done so much more together. Could have been lab partners at school. Gone to the mall at Coconut Point.
Watched you two.
Stuff like that. BFF Heather.
BFF? I thought I was your BFF.
You're my BFF too.
BFF.
BFF.
Dr. Destructo and save the princess. Here's your weapon. Begin.
You'll never see her pretty again.
Seriously?
Somebody please!
Ha ha ha!
Are you all right? Allie? Are you all right? Who's there? Dead. What are you doing here? Do your parents know? Your favorite spot. We'd sit here and talk and watch the ducks and swat at mosquitoes. We'd swing for hours.
Ew.
You want to push me on the swing? That's a bit creepy. Okay. Every day we'd come here and make plans about what we'd do the next day. We planned to come back and make plans. We plan to someday make plans to leave this town. Together. Just you and me. We were BFFs. Hey, we were BFFs, okay? BFFs? You want to be BFFs again? BFFs? How? You're dead. I'm not. How's that gonna work? Um, bash my head in with a rock. You want to kill me? And then I'll be BFFs forever. Okay. And take a little trip to uncharted town. This will be fun.
Just think of all the things that we could do. We could be our next taboo. Whatever it is, let's make every day our debut. Cause maybe pokey is real fun. It's all about. Cause maybe it's easy. You just put us in and put us out. Maybe this could show that